Hi, Cardinal.
Hi.
Welcome in today.
Thanks.
How are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you.
Awesome. I'm really excited to be doing your makeup today. Tell me a little bit about the look that you're going to be going for.
So I'm going out to dinner with my friend tonight, and I'm wanting something cute and fun, something pink or gold.
Okay, pink or gold. Feeling more gold, if we're okay with that. I love the gold in your eyes, so we're going to go ahead and try and draw that out with the gold color. I'm first just going to go ahead by putting your hair back, brushing it through a little bit. Then I'm going to wash your face, put on some products, and then we'll get right into the makeup.
Perfect.
Great. You can go ahead and relax. Gently reach up. Alrighty, I'm just going to gently go ahead and put in this headband. Does that feel comfortable?
Yeah.
Great. Now I do have some water with me in this pretty glass. I'm just going to go ahead and dip this washcloth into the water. Let it soak into one of the corners. I'm just going to gently apply the moisture to your face. Making sure to go really gently over the eyelids and bring this washcloth down around the jaw, making sure to get the neck as well. Now I have this Hydro Boost Exfoliating Cleanser. I'm going to be applying to my washed fingers and gently rubbing it in. just going to gently pat the face dry with this clean cloth here. Gently laying on the face. I'm going to be applying this glow up vitamin E serum. You're gonna gently just tilt your head upwards. I'm going to be applying a few drops. I'm just taking your face very gently in my hands, just making sure that all of the serum is rubbed in. Alrighty, Cardinal. Now I do have this Roma water toner from Lush. I'm just going to be gently spraying it onto your face. I'm going to count down to three and then spray it. 1, 2, 3. And one more time. 1, 2, 3. This is going to lock in the hydrating effects of the serum, as well as moisten the skin. Now I do have a tiny bit of under eye serum I'm also going to be gently applying. Gently swirling in the under eye serum with my pointer finger here. Okay, Cardinal, I'm just going to be dabbing on a touch of concealer now. I have the same beauty blender from last time here that I'm just going to gently dot in. I'm I'm going to be tapping on a tiny bit of this foundation stick. Cardinal, now I'm going to be gently dusting in some color to the eyebrows. Let me blend up the colors a little bit. Okay, Cardinal. I'm going to go ahead and go in with a bit of color. We're going to move on to the eyeshadow. I'm just taking a warm toned color and drawing some attention along the lash line. here to draw up that color. The jelly pad and the gold. Thank you. Girl, I'm gonna have you open and look at that little kitty on the floor. You look up. Alrighty, Cardinal. Now I'm going to go ahead and dab on a finishing powder. Go in with some highlighter. And apply some lipstick. Go ahead and relax your mouth. your arms together a tiny bit. Kind of open. Go ahead and rub together my legs. Ready, Cardinal? I'm gonna have you stand up and take a look at our work in the mirror. Okay, Cardinal, we have your completed look.
Oh my gosh,
here.
It looks amazing.
What
Thank
do
you
so
think?
Much.
I love it. It's perfect.
Try to go for like a little subtle look, a little bit of a smoky eye, but nothing too bold.
It's so beautiful. Thank you so
nice,
much.
Nice, subtle, romantic dinner look. Enjoy your night.
Thank you.